memory in Libya, Sakra, is when we went to Kidsmondo and my friends and I had...
My best memory in Year 6 was when we went to Aspire Park, Doha, and rode down the hills.
My favorite memories that I'm going to miss in Year 6 are the laughs that we had as a class, also the parties and the new things I learned.
My favorite memory in Year 6 was when I scored the last one goal in 60 and hope it was the winning goal. So we ended up winning the game.
When I went to the football tournament in Year 6 and I scored 3 goals, one of them were from half of the
pitch. Year 6 was all the trips and the fun lessons.
The memory of Year 6 was when we did the hard experiment in the science.
The memory of Year 6 was when we went to camp.
My favorite memory in Year 6 was preparing for the spring. My
favorite memory of Year 6 was the spring.
My favorite memory in Year 6 was when we went to the camp.
Year 6 is when I went to
Spire.
My favorite memory in Year 6
when
we went to
Spire. I enjoyed the day when I went on the camp trip to Blue Pearl. It was the first time I had to stay away from my parents for 3-4 days. And 3-4 days. And normally if I would go, I would have gone with my brother. But my brother wasn't there, so I was alone. But I still enjoyed. Very good.
My favorite thing about Year 6 was when we were doing the beach cleanup to save our environment and making our beaches clean and our oceans to save lives of sea creatures. And the second thing is that I have a nice teacher.
My favorite part in Year 6 is English, because English was my best lesson and I improved so much and we wrote a lot of stories. We did so much of stuff, stories and about animals. So I brought Year 6.
I liked it because we all learned new things and we did fun things too.
Like a tire that was stuck in the water and money that was stuck in the fence.
Year 6 was doing all of the English work.
Year 6 was when it was the first day of school. I liked it because I had a lot of fun making a flamingo collage and I also met my lovely and kind teacher. I also got to see my new class and classmates that I got for the whole
year. I think it's Year 6. And when is when we asked slaves, act slaves, because all of our parents came and we had music at the last of the show. And we had some action of the show and we had some fun of acting as a slave of the boss or the boss of the slaves. Thank you.
Year 6 was going to the beach.
The best thing I ever thought about was when we did the act about the slave trade. And that was my favorite. Including the camp trip, it was the best. We did mountain biking with the high ropes and more. These were the best moments in Year 6.
About Year 6 is when I went to the Wakra Beach with my classmates and
I go swimming.